Goddamn bitch.
Hey, everybody.
Let's go upstairs,
Welcome
bitch.
Back to Silent Hill 2. We're exploring this hotel a little bit more.
Oh, Jesus, scary room.
Mary.
No, I'm just looking for whatever the fuck. Fuck Mary, she's dumb.
Oh, okay.
Man, why does she just show up for me?
Like,
fucking, come look for me, husband.
Come look for me.
Nah, just come to me, B. I've already done enough work.
Take on the forces of darkness.
Man, literal darkness, too.
Darkness. Yeah. That gets pretty rough sometimes.
Yeah, get in there. Oh, that's locked. That's broken. Well, shit, dog. I guess try it. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
A Scooby-Doo.
Man. Guys, fix your doors around here or something. I pressed a button, but it don't have no boner. What the hell? Belch time.
Burp.
Hey, where have we been here? Ooh, the cloakroom. We could be rogues.
I wanna be Gandalf.
Ooh, we can actually go in here. The cloaks.
All the cloaks.
Hello, are cloaks in here?
This is what I've heard.
Hey, they lied to me.
They're all been stolen.
Shotgun shells, those aren't cloaks.
Yeah. Those are called, shotgun shells or bullets. Or I think we got some custom bullets.
The bag is locked. I couldn't blow it open with a shotgun.
Mm-mm.
All right.
Nope. Not allowed.
Hey, get it. Oh, okay.
Get it. Over here. Go fast.
Oh. Well, there's a treasure in there, but we need like two keys from the looks of it. Man, how dumb. I only get one key bags. The book's here. It looks stupid.
They're dumb.
Health drink. It looks like a medical book. Blah, 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 blah.
Okay.
Nothing useful. You looking at, boy? Shoddy shells. So I need more. I'm hurting for ammo. Oh, looking at something.
But not really.
I'm hurting for ammo.
Hurting for ammo as he just stuffing like bullets into his pocket.
Oh, I just need more.
I need all the ammo.
Gotta have it.
You might have heard I want a lot of ammo. But I need all your ammo.
Bang, bang, motherfuckers. Whoop. Is someone there? Okay, thanks. Gosh, dang it. Stop being all broken. And locked. Did I miss one or two or eight tools there? I hit 207. Yeah. The nose.
The nose knows. Just follow your nose.
Just follow your bros. To all the dirty hoes. Gosh dang it. Man. Everything's locked here.
Yeah.
It's like they wanted to keep people out. Fuck that.
I can't believe they'd want to keep people out of here. That's just nonsense.
What if I want to take a nap, man?
Oh.
All scary shit here makes me sleepy. Cafe Toluca.
Toruka.
Nope. Anything else? Restaurant Lakeshore. Nope. There's a foot. Something's a foot. Ha ha ha. Goddamn table's in the way. Oh, this piano spooked me.
Whoa.
Oh, huh?
It looks like he's gonna eat you.
Hey, get out from back there, you stupid idiot.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, you did.
I'm an annoying little girl.
You're here to find Mary, aren't you, James?
Yeah.
Well, have you?
No. Is that why you're here, too?
Here, isn't she? If you know where she is, tell me. I'm tired of walking.
Walking's for fucking plebs.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
What letter?
There was a letter.
But don't tell Rachel, okay?
Rochelle.
Rachel. She was our nurse. I took it from her locker.
So that's why she went to the hospital.
That makes sense.
My dearest Laura, I'm leaving this with Rachel to give to you after I am done. I'm far away now in a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye. Be well. Don't be too hard on your sisters. And Laura, about James, I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please give him a chance. It's true he may be a little Shirley Temple sometimes, but he doesn't laugh much. But underneath, he's a really sweet person. Mm-hmm. Laura, I love you like my very own daughter. If things have worked out differently, I was hoping to adopt you. No friends forever, Mary.
Laura.
Laura, how old are you? Well, we're getting down to the bottom of things.
But wait a minute, why would she be saying happy 8th birthday if that was 3 years ago?
3 years ago.
What the f- James? Are you bad at keeping time?
Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Yeah, totally.
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. That's why I'm here. Maybe you'll get it if you see the other one. The one, Mary. Huh?
Uh-huh.
I must have dropped it.
Laura.
Get out of my way, nerd.
Get out of here.
Oh, you little shit. Now I gotta grab this fish key. Fish key. Anything else in here? Oh, we can look at what she drew. Whoa. A cat. Meow. It's a fog cat. I don't know what the fuck the fish key's for. Downstairs, maybe. Maybe. Maybe, baby.
Close to a bathroom or something.
Oh, hey, another door, man.
Hello.
And this one's not a boss, though. He's just... he's just a shitty doorman. Hey, bye. Stop it. No, hey. Get out of here.
Take that. No Jimmy Jams for you.
Oh, that's not the fish door. Alright.
Dan would put it.
A can of
that's
thinner.
That's like his favorite word is Jimmy Jams.
It's my Jimmy Jam.
Jimmy Jam. It's a good phrase, really.
I'm not sure. There's a bathroom.
Bar.
Let's use the fish key elsewhere. I don't fucking know. God damn it.
Dim camera angles. Your best friend forever.
Okay, I checked all that shit. Get me out of here.
Get me out.
No, that doorman's pissed. Lobby, a gift shop. Excuse me. Hey, I said excuse me. Oh, there's two doormen. That's too many. Too many.
It's too much.
Too much money.
Too much money.
Let's look at the fishy keys. Is there something fishy about it? I mean, there's like no examine. examine. Yeah, let's go back out into. Oh, maybe it's needed for that briefcase. Where is that?
Probably.
It's right here. Mr. Briefcase. Where you at? Where am I? I was lost. Mother. Okay, it's right here. Maybe they keep the cloaks in the suitcase.
Maybe. That seems way more important than anything else you gotta do right now.
Oh, right? I need a cloak.
You need to have a traveling cloak. It's the only way to go.
Nope, oh, it's doing something.
Oh.
Something's fishy.
Got a fishy key.
Nope, 204. Man, that's not a cloak.
Oh, man.
Man, this room's a ripoff.
Yeah, it is.
I want my money back.
They lied to me.
James, you didn't spend any money in this room. No, I want my money back.
I want it back. I want it right now.
I want my baby back ribs, too.
I want my baby back, baby back.
204. I want my boobie back. Chili's booby back ribs. Yeah.
Booby back
ribs. Oh god, he's pissed. Look at him.
Look at him. It's another doorman. He's giving you those smooches.
No, I'm not that way. He's like, alright, killed my friend. I'm out of here.
Bye.
Butt shot.
In the butt.
Butt shot. Even though that was the face. Okay.
Hey, bruh.
Hello. Housekeeping.
Housekeeping? I'm here to rid you of your supernatural entities.
Let me fluff your pillow. I'm looking at something. What are you looking at? Oh, there we go. Hey, employee elevator key. Hey, a hole in the wall. Oh, that's just a hole in the wall. Oh, what's this? Oh, wait a minute. Is there an N? I thought that was an N. Dirk. I wanted an N for Dink. Oh, this is a ripoff.
You can do Dick.
That's boring, though. Dink's way funnier.
That is true.
Dick. All right, bye, Dick. We're not going to sit there for 9 hours to figure that out. What's this? There's a picture of... Oh, yeah, that's where I can use the thinner on. Oh, that should tell you right there. I thought you had to go deeper. Where's my thinner? There it is.
And farther than you've ever been before.
Town. Okay. Henry Townsend. That's the protagonist of the fourth game. Oops. Okay, yes. Dick. Tick. Talk. Talk.
Talk.
We get... Yeah, Cinderella. Music. Books. You unlocked it.
Yeah.
So is that everything you know? Yes. So down to the elevator.
Alright. Well, with that, I think it's a good time to take a nap. So we'll see you guys next time. And... Take it easy. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
And see you next time, losers. Gotcha. Bitches.